Please, somebody help me.
Well, isn't it obvious? Oh, I thought it was obvious. It's in the name. It eats the very ground. You see, that's how you ended up down here in the first place. It ate the very earth beneath your feet. Quite a lot, if you ask me. It must have been very hungry. Very hungry indeed.
Did you fall down that hole too?
What? What hole? That hole. Oh no, my boy. No, as far as I know, I didn't. But to come to think of it, I can't remember.
What are we going to do? It's going to get us.
You're right. We've got to get out of here. This is no place for a young man such as yourself. But first things first, we can't go anywhere on an empty stomach. The tunnels are long. Strength. Mushroom?
No, I'm fine. I've got my own.
Okay, good. No? Funny, eh?
In a good way.
Funny. Yes, I guess I am. Say, boy, what else do you have in there? You seem prepared for everything.
It's best to be prepared.
Who told you that?
My dad. It's something my dad used to say.
Clever man, I'm sure. You close to your dad? I was close to mine.
Yeah, I was. But he's not around anymore. He died. He had a bad heart and nobody knew.
I'm sorry, kiddo. You must miss him.
Yeah, I do. A lot. He was special.
I bet. Sometimes grief is like a tunnel. It's long and dark and scary. All we have to do is find the light at the end of it. And there's always a light at the end of the tunnel. Never forget that. I think it's time we got going. Let's go. Come. It's close. Come. We must move quickly. Climb. Don't look back.